Liebe Fans, wir stehen hier bei StarCast am letzten Tag mit dem legendären Ken Shamrock, bekannt aus der UFC, bekannt aus der WWE. Und nächste Woche kommt er nach Deutschland zur WXW. Ken, thank you so much for taking time to speak to us. You're flying to Germany next week. Tell us a little bit about that.
I am going to Germany, and I'm going to enjoy it very much. It's been a while since I've been there. I was with WWF one time when we did a tour up there. I'm get to come back and get in front of the fans and have some fun with all of you. So look forward to coming up there. I hope you guys are too.
So you've been around the horn in MMA. You were a pioneer there, like literally UFC 1. Then you went into pro wrestling. You excelled there within record time. And now you're still doing wrestling and you're still active after all this time. What is it that keeps driving you?
Yeah, I've always kept myself at a high standard. I've always in my mind challenged myself every single day to be better, physically and mentally. So for me, it's just an everyday thing for me. When I got to the point where I did everything I could do in MMA, I achieved all the goals I needed to achieve there. I looked for something else, got into pro wrestling, achieved a lot of goals there. But I'm still trying to achieve more in wrestling. I think there's more for me to achieve in wrestling. And so I constantly keep getting up every morning and every single day, challenging myself to be better in pro wrestling, reaching the goal I want to reach, which is becoming a superstar in pro wrestling. I know I've done a lot and that I am a somewhat of a superstar, but I'm not at the level that I want to be yet. I want to be at the very top with all the great names.
There is a German fighter called Nick Hein who works for the UFC, who's also falling into your steps into pro wrestling at the moment. Is there any advice you would have for Mr. Hein?
Yeah, you know, especially when you're going into the world of pro wrestling, the one thing I think a lot of people make a mistake of is how easy it will be. It's not, you know, there's a whole lot to it, you know, it's a day in and day out. When you fight, you get in the ring, you fight one time and you're off for a while and you get to do all the training leading up to that one fight. In pro wrestling, you're doing it 3-4 times a week, constantly in the ring against a different opponent and constantly taking bumps, constantly taking punches, kicks and slams. And so your body takes a toll. So you've got to take care of your body, making sure that you're focused on whatever matches that you're involved with, and don't for a minute think that it's going to be easy, because it's not. And you got to put everything into it in order to be that superstar.
So he's heartbroken, obviously, because on the weekend you're going to be working for WXW. He was supposed to be there as well, but now he's fighting in Stockholm the same day for the UFC. He was wanting to pick your brain, but I'm sure you would appreciate the advice you just gave him. What's next for you? What do you got lined up aside from pro wrestling at the moment?
Yeah, I've got a lot of things I'm doing right now. Obviously, I love the fight game. And when I spoke earlier on about challenging myself, always constantly wanting to be better and also challenging everything else in the world, I also want to challenge the fight world. You know, I want to try to make it better. And so, I have some things that'll be coming out here pretty soon that, at least in my opinion, will challenge the fight world, and it will challenge the fight fans to be able to have a little bit more of a choice of what they can and want to watch. Something that'll be, in my opinion, will be much more exciting than what we're looking at today. So, but we'll see what happens, you know, because we'll be able to find out within the next 6 months what Ken Shamrock's up to. So pay attention.
And that brings on my last question. Fans in Germany, how can they see what Ken Shamrock is up to? Where can they follow you?
Yeah, it's kenshamrock.com. That's my website. I got all my social media sites, the Twitter, Instagram, you name it, it's on there. So if you want to find out anything that's going on with me, and listen, in the next 6 months, I guarantee you're going to want to follow me, because we got some big news coming up that's going to change the fight world.
Well, have a great trip to Germany. Best of luck with that new project. Right. We're going to be following you in as closely as we can.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Thank you.